my earnest hope, and indeed the hope of all mankind, that from this solemn occasion, a better world shall emerge out of the blood and carnage of the past.
We are here under the order of General Douglas MacArthur.
I am first conqueror to ever set foot on Japanese soil.
Yes, sir.
I am about to make the biggest decision of the occupation, which will determine the future of Japan.
The president has taken the emperor off the protected list. We can try him as a war criminal if we want. It is clearly what the Justice Department wants.
Pardon the emperor. Or depose and arrest him and make a decision. Commit it to paper for my consideration.
I want all suspects arrested in a one-hour window.
Here is the man that we're looking for.
He signed the declaration of war. He had knowledge of Pearl Harbor. As emperor and head of state, Hirohito cannot sidestep war guilt.
You incinerated two of our cities. We are both guilty.
I don't care what you have to do. Perform a miracle if you must, but don't come back to this office unless you are dragging him by the balls.
General Feroz, is there anything I can do for you, sir?
It's a private matter. Find her.
If you understand devotion, you will understand Japan.
He knows Americans want to see the Emperor's head on a stake.
Revenge is not the same thing as justice.
We did our duty, but we lost our humanity.
Now let's show them some good old-fashioned American swagger.
It is a fundamental American concept that the people of any nation have the inherent right to choose their own government. Were the Japanese given this opportunity, they would select the emperor as their symbolic head of state.